Nice, they made it. Good to see you.
Sister Jenny, back there too.
Oh, is sister in the back?
Yep.
Nice.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
So, yeah, that's Jennifer.
Yep, nice to meet you. All right. You guys all set to go?
Yeah. I don't know where we're going.
Yeah, I know where to go. See, Cat Chem CBR, you're not the only one with a Tosi T slash exhaust. All right. Damn it, girl. I need a sticker from you.
This is Lady Spindrift.
What's up, YouTube? Lady Spindrift here and queer. And I got my LBB sister Ashley on board with her boyfriend riding two up with his sister. You might remember them from last week's Wounded Veterans Run at the Boston Harley-Davidson. Yep, Ashley and her CBR 600RR. And her bae, Willie, on his 2003 Yamaha R1. And his sister is actually riding two up. So, got four of us together doing a nice little casual ride on the way to Woburn for a special ride, which is actually held by our one and only LBB, Liberated Biker Babes founder, Kat, aka Phoenix, aka the Alpha of the LBB. And this ride is to benefit for her Uncle Frank, who is fighting cancer. And lo and behold, he's been fighting really strong, and we are here to support Kat's uncle for this great cause. We are on our way to the Portuguese American Club in Woburn, where we'll meet up, register our bikes, and get ready for the ride, and all the events will be there, so stay tuned.
be home.
Yeah, I be home.
I be home. Ooh. I be home. Knock on my door, knock on my door, I get it in. Knock on my door, knock on my door, I get it in.